How's it going, everyone? My name is HDGamers. Welcome back to my channel for another Call of Duty video. Now, I got a glitch for you guys on Exodus. It's very easy to do. All you guys will need to do is come to this location. Once you guys are at the spot, what you will need to do is hop on top of this fence. Now, this is like a green fence, so it's basically at the back of the map. You guys will then need to do a boost off of it, and then you guys will need to do a glide and wall run off this ledge and do a thrust jump and crouch. From there, you guys are in the glitch, and you guys are in this high up ledge on top of the map. So anyways, guys, hopefully you did enjoy this video. If you guys did, drop off a like and subscribe for more Call of Duty Black Ops 3 glitches. But anyways, guys, have a wonderful day. Thank you for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.
To the memories and photos that remain, still lost in oblivion, no one to show the pain.